In today's fast-paced and ever-changing world, paying attention to gut health has become more crucial than ever. The gut is not just an organ in the digestive system, but a vital center that impacts our overall health, from boosting the immune system to enhancing mood. Gut bacteria play a fundamental role in this integrated system, and prebiotic fibers are key to nourishing these beneficial bacteria. In this video, we will explore 10 prebiotic-rich foods that help promote gut bacteria health, positively impacting our overall well-being. Get ready to uncover the secrets of healthy eating and the importance of choosing the right foods for better health. 1. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are rich in resistant starch, which acts as a natural prebiotic. This type of fiber is not digested in the small intestine but reaches the large intestine, where it is fermented by beneficial bacteria. This fermentation helps promote the growth of these bacteria, improving digestive health. Additionally, sweet potatoes contain important vitamins and minerals such as vitamin A and potassium, which contribute to overall body health. 2. Garlic. Garlic is rich in prebiotic fibers, particularly inulin, which promotes the growth of good bacteria in the gut. Additionally, garlic has antibacterial and antifungal properties, helping to maintain a balanced gut microbiome. Garlic also contains sulfur compounds that help boost the immune system and improve overall health. It can be used in daily cooking to add a distinctive flavor and multiple health benefits. 3. Onions. Onions are high in prebiotic fibers, including inulin and fructooligosaccharides. These fibers help promote the growth of beneficial bacteria in the gut and improve digestion. Onions also contain powerful antioxidants like quercetin, which help reduce inflammation and improve heart health. Onions can be added to many dishes, whether cooked or raw, to gain multiple health benefits. 4. Asparagus. Asparagus is rich in inulin, a type of prebiotic fiber that enhances the growth of good bacteria in the gut. Additionally, asparagus is high in vitamins and minerals such as vitamin C, vitamin K, and folate, which support various bodily functions. Asparagus is an excellent option to include in the diet, whether cooked or grilled, to take advantage of its numerous health benefits. 5. Bananas. Bananas are rich in resistant starch, especially when unripe. This resistant starch acts as a natural prebiotic that helps promote the growth of good bacteria in the gut. Bananas also contain fibers, vitamins, and minerals such as vitamin C and potassium, which contribute to improving digestive health and supporting various bodily functions. Bananas can be eaten as a healthy snack or added to smoothies and salads to gain their health benefits. 6. Apples. Apples are rich in pectin fiber, which acts as a natural prebiotic that helps promote the health of good bacteria in the gut. Apples also contain powerful antioxidants that help reduce inflammation and improve heart health. Apples are an excellent choice as a healthy snack or can be added to many dishes, whether raw or cooked, to benefit from their multiple advantages. Regular apple consumption helps enhance digestive health and improve digestion. 7. Oats. Oats are rich in prebiotic fibers such as beta-glucan, which help promote the growth of good bacteria in the gut. Additionally, oats contain many vitamins and minerals such as iron, magnesium, and zinc, which support overall body health. Regular consumption of oats can help improve digestive health, lower cholesterol levels, and regulate blood sugar levels. Oats can be eaten as a nutritious breakfast or added to many recipes to gain their health benefits. 8. Celery. Celery is high in prebiotic fibers that help enhance digestive health and promote the growth of good bacteria in the gut. Additionally, celery contains antioxidant compounds such as flavonoids that help reduce inflammation and support heart health. Celery is an excellent choice as a healthy snack and can be added to salads or juices to benefit from its multiple advantages. It is also high in water content, helping to keep the body hydrated. 9. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is rich in flavonoid compounds, which have a prebiotic effect that can enhance gut health. Additionally, dark chocolate contains powerful antioxidants that help reduce inflammation and improve heart health. It is advisable to choose chocolate with a high cocoa content and low sugar to maximize its health benefits. Regular and moderate consumption of dark chocolate can help improve mood and support gut health. 10. Legumes. Legumes such as lentils and beans are rich in prebiotic fibers that help promote the growth of good bacteria in the gut. Additionally, legumes are high in plant-based proteins, vitamins, and minerals such as iron and folic acid, which support overall body health. Legumes can be added to many dishes such as salads, soups, and stews to gain their health benefits. Regular consumption of legumes can help improve digestive health, enhance satiety, and aid in weight management. Caring for your gut health is not just a passing health trend, but a long-term investment in the well-being of both your body and mind. By incorporating prebiotic-rich foods into your daily diet, you can foster the growth of beneficial bacteria in your gut, leading to improved digestion, a stronger immune system, and even better moods. Don't hesitate to try these 10 foods and enjoy the long-term health benefits they offer. For more insights on maintaining a healthy gut, you can check out the video Top 10 Superfoods for a Healthy Gut. Remember, your gut health is the key to better health and a more balanced, happy life. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more health tips, and drop a comment below. Your support helps us grow and bring you even better content.